Mansoor, congratulations. Big victory over Mustafa Ali. How satisfying was it for you to not only do it in front of your home crowd, but to finally shut up Mustafa Ali, who's been tormenting you for quite some time?
I can't lie. The Mansoor you saw out there wouldn't exist without Mustafa Ali. The fact of the matter is, whether it's good or bad, Mustafa has taught me so much. I unloaded on him. I unleashed a new side of me. Ya batal, hello Allah, ya dikra, ya habib. This man right here is a certified badass.
Tareg Hamedi, welcome. Join us, please. Silver medalist at the Olympics. You came to the aid of Mansoor at a time of need. Big smile on your face said it all.
This guy's amazing. Silver gold medalist should be a gold medalist.
Thank you so much.
He's amazing, and I can't wait to see what he does in the future. Yeah.
How proud were you, though, tonight, being so close to the area where you grew up as a young boy, and to have a gentleman like this by your side?
I grew up in Slemania, having my family, my friends being there, seeing me now, and to have an Olympic athlete, an Olympic star, come save me is a dream come true.
Congratulations.
Thank you.